Welcome to ST Academy. Today, let us discuss about the Zoology Inter-Second Year Model Paper that is released by BIE for the year 2020-21. This year, there might be a slight changes in the question paper pattern. The changes that comes in only in Section B and Section C. There is no changes. I would like to remind the students, there is no changes in Section A. But there is a changes or slight changes in question section B and section C. Let us discuss about the section A. The section A, we know that section A is for 2 marks. That is VSAQs. That is 1 to 10 questions, and each questions give you 2 marks in your IP board exams for the year 2021. These questions are very important. 10 questions are given. I request the students, we have already given you the important questions of zoology. I request you at the same time to practice this VSAQs, check those questions and try to practice, because this question can come in the board exams also. Next is section B is a very important section that gives you 4 marks. But this section B, there is a slight changes. What happens here? Answer any 6 question. Each answer should be restricted to 20 lines only. So 6 questions you have to answer, and each question carries 6 marks. Sorry, 4 marks, not 6 marks. It's a 4 marks question. There might be some changes given, that's given wrong the in the paper, but these questions are for 4 marks, and each question carries 4 marks. The options are 50% extra. Previously you used to get 11 to 18 questions, but this year you are getting 11 to 22 questions, and each question gives you 4 marks. Try to practice these questions also. Next is section C. Previously what happens, this section is for 16 or 18 marks, 8 marks. That is 8 into 2, that is 16 marks. But this year they are giving you more options. The option was previously they asked 3 LAQs and they asked you to answer 2 LAQs. But this year you are getting only, the options are more. That is 4 LAQs, and after this you have to answer just 2 LAQs. Same for botany and same for zoology. All the paper pattern is same for botany as well as for zoology. I request you to practice this question which are given in the model paper. That definitely give you good marks. As the same time, practice the question which I have given you in our important session or in important question for zoology that I released already. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe it, because we are going to give you the guest papers that are very helpful. At the same time, we are giving you the more important questions for botany, zoology, physics and chemistry. Thank you. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe to our channel.